Hi everyone, it's me, Rolling Redneck, here with the rest of the Let's Play Final Fantasy VI. We're in a village where a house is burst into flames. What are you doing? Luckily, this shit isn't timed. Why is my phone making noise? Now let's look at Strago's ability. Lore. Basically, he's a blue mage and he can learn attacks that monsters have. Like that. And no, I did not mean to do that, but it was a fortuitous thing that happened. I am not sure why they're called balloons. Don't ask me. I blame Woolsey. Why do I blame Multi? Because I enjoy blaming him for things. I kid, Ted Woolsey's a nice guy. He was probably operating within the weird restrictions Nintendo had in the 90s. I think he did his best. Wrong door. So let's show you what Akroyd does. Lores are basically the only way you can get water magic, that or using Gal. But yeah, water magic is the domain of monsters only, which is kind of annoying. I want to make sure I get all the treasure here, if there is any, because there's no going back here. I mean, of course there's not there. Your house is on fire. Is this the source of our blaze? You know what? I think it's time for more. This shouldn't take too long anyway, so I should have plenty of magic points left over. And we got a decent weapon. So basically, Terra transforms into her Esper form, and her magic gets super amped. Well, that is a problem. Okay, the reflex gone. You know, I think I'll just finish it off normal. But yeah, that is Morph. It amps your magic to crazy levels, but you need to have a lot of magic points, so you gotta do a little grinding on that. So you should probably save that for bosses and shit. And Shadow has the power of Flash Step. Are you okay? Yes, thanks, Grandpa. Save your thanks for these people. Thank you. I guess our town's little secret is out now. Can everyone here use magic? What's going on here? This is the village of Mage Warriors. Long ago, humans used magicite to gain magical powers that came to be known as Mage Warriors. But I thought they perished centuries ago. After the War of the Magi, the Espers fled to their new world by the Sealed Gate. They wished to live peacefully without being used by humans. They left us here to fend for ourselves. But we were despised by normal people. Everyone felt we had begun that war. They sent people to hunt us down like animals. There weren't even any trials. Even though the only difference was that you could use magic. You mage warriors escaped and found their way here. They were our ancestors. Our powers have weakened over time, but some of it remains. If you're up to it, we could use your help. So you're after the Espers, eh? Don't misunderstand me, I just wanted my dog back. Well, yeah, that is this episode. I'm going to call it here. Have a nice day. Like and subscribe.